I'm going to give you a dynamic individual who is the winner of this pageant. Her name is Nicole.